Dear learner, we are going to learn what is NList, the registration process, how to activate your NList account, e-resources available, how to access and download the e-resources. NList, the National Library and Information Services infrastructure for scholarly content, is providing access to lakhs of e-books and thousands of e-journals to the students, researchers, and faculty from the colleges across India. The authorized users from the colleges can access and download e-resources required by them directly from the publisher's website. It's a project jointly executed by the eShoSindhu Consortium in Flipnet Center and the Indus AICTE Consortium, IIT Delhi. The registration process. Guru Nanak College is a subscribed member of NList. Our staff and students are eligible to access the e-resources. Your name, department, email ID, and phone number will be registered in the NList by the librarian. Registered user will receive a mail from NList. You will get a message about your registration through the librarian or through the department library coordinator. Please remember that while logging into the NList page, a message, "Your connection is not secure," may appear. In such cases, click on the Advanced button to proceed and click on Continue to iProxy link as given in the following screenshot to get into the Members login page. Also note that you may need to download and install Adobe Digital Editions to read the PDF files if it is not available in your system. This can be downloaded at free of cost through the following link. Let us now go and check in the spam folder or inbox folder to find the mail from NList. In my inbox folder, there is a mail from NList. If it is not available, you have to check in your spam folder. I am opening that mail. In that mail, you can find your username, that is your mail ID, and your password. Click on the desired password using that link, activate.php link. Click on that activate.php link. It will go to the NList registration activation page. There, enter your email ID. Enter the OTP, just go to your mail, copy the OTP, and paste. Enter a new password here. Retype the new password. Calculate and write the answer. User activated successfully. Message has come. Just click on OK. It will go to the NList home page. From there, click on Registered Members Login. Here again type your username, that is your mail ID. And the new password. Click to login. It will lead to member user consent page. Just scroll it up and accept the terms and conditions. Now the RE resources page has come. Here you can search the e-resources by giving a keyword, or you can search the resources by going through the providers. Here I am putting a keyword. Python programming and click on search. Let us see. We have 11 results on Python programming. You can filter the search using the language or format or year of publication or the provider. Let us choose the provider now, Springer Books. So then now the search reduced to 4 numbers. Again further, click on the view from Springer Books link. You can either click on the title or click on the view from the Springer book. Just click on that link. It will go to the provider's page. The provider will ask you the user credentials again. So the same username is your mail ID. And the password is the new password. Nlist password you have to give. Just click on login. Now it has gone to the provider's page. Just accept all cookies. The book has come now. Python Programming Fundamentals by Kent D. Lee. Some short write-up is there. And you can see how many downloads. 120,000 downloads are there. You can download it as an entire PDF book. Or you can download chapter wise also, defining functions, page number 119 to 148. Okay. Just I'm clicking on the download PDF. It will open in a new tab. Again, you have to download it. Select any folder, desktop or download. I am choosing desktop. Yes, save it. This already exists. Yes, I want to overwrite it. Now let us go to the desktop and check whether the book has downloaded completely. See here, the entire book containing 243 pages has been downloaded. All pages has been downloaded. Just I am closing it now. Closing this tab also. Going back. Going back again. Instead of searching using the key term, you can go to the library also. That is the provider. Directly, I am going to the library provider. Here also, sometimes the your connection is not fully secure, message will come. Just click on advanced and click on proceed to iProxy. And again, you have to give your user name and password. Now it has been redirected to the eBrary, that is Procast eBook Central. Here also you can search eBooks using some keywords. Here I'm going to put the keyword cloud, cloud, or instead of cloud computing, big data, big data analytics. Here you can see advanced search also. You can browse subject wise also. Just let us see what comes for big data analytics. Yes, there are 786 books are there. And here also you can filter your search by year wise. 2021, one book, 20, 51 books, 2019, 86 books, and business economics in general, computers, databases, data mining, so 43 books related to computer science. Here you can see the result, 43 books. So again, language wise also, you can filter, and author wise also you can filter. If you see available here, that means you can download the entire book. So we can click on the first title, Big Data Analytics by Venkat Ankam. Again, you can download the book, entire book, or you can download chapter wise. Just I am going to click on that download book. See, the book has been downloaded. Please wait, it's being scanned. pages. Big Data Analytics by Venkat Ankam. This is how we have to use this one, and you can sign out from the provider. and from the NList login page also. You can log out. I am closing it. So for the first time only, you have to activate your account, NList account. After first time activation is completed and after you accept the terms and conditions, then next time onwards, you just go and type NLIST. In Google, the first link will be nlist.inflipnet.ac.in, which is the home page. Click on it. Go to registered members login. Click on it. Type your username, that is your mail ID, and your NList password. That's all. Thank you.